Hey, this is Hunter Tester with Hunter Tester Music. Today I want to take you through the song Jingle Bells on the Banjo. And it's a pretty fun one to know because it involves harmonics, which are these. They're on the 5th, 7th, and 12th fret in the song. So those are a little bit complicated if you're not familiar with them. But it just takes a lot of practice like as any other thing. So before we get started, I have the tab in the description below. Be sure to click that link and pick that up before we get started. I'll walk you through this at a slow speed, but I won't describe every little note in detail. But I hope that you can still pick it up by the way I teach and how slow I take this song. So let's get started. It's in the key of G. The first two strings together, second fret on the third string, and open. That's the first measure. And then you're going to go into 4-2-5-1 roll. That roll is pretty important in this song. Then, just the same as the first measure. Then you're going to go to full C chord, which is the second fret on the fourth string. First fret on the second string, and second fret on the first string. And it's 4-2-5-1, 3-2-5-1 roll. Then play 4, and the first two strings pinch. Then open, first two strings. Second fret, third string. Then hold the fourth fret on the fourth string. Two, five, one, three, two, five. This is like it's a broken D chord, so it's not a full D chord. You're holding the second fret on the third string and the fourth fret on the fourth string. So after that, you're going to do a slide from the second to third fret on the second string. And roll 2-1-5. First fret, second string. Second fret, third string. Then do another slide on the third string from the second to third fret. And you're going to go into a 3-2-5-1 roll. Three, and then pinch, open. So that part repeats until measure 14, and then it's different. First two notes are the first string open. And then you do a slide, second to third fret on the second string. 2-1-5 is the roll. I left out the two. Second fret, first string, open, and you're going to do two pull-offs in a row on the third string, third to second fret, with an open first string in between. For that, I just leave my index down on the second fret while the middle finger does all the moving. Next measure, you're playing on the first beat, and then that's a rest on the second beat, and then there's a pinch. And then you rest again on the fourth beat. So that is the verse of Jingle Bells. And now let's go into the chorus. These are harmonics. So that's where you just rest your finger barely touching the strings on the 12th fret. You don't press in or anything, you just lightly touch all the strings. You should still be able to hear a little bit of a ring. Okay, so this is how you get the words Jingle Bells when you play the harmonic. So three times 12th fret, and then 12th fret on the first string, and then back to three times again 12th fret second string. And then 12th fret second string, 12th fret first string, go to the 7th fret and play 2-1. And then the 5th fret on the 2nd string, harmonics, all steel. That one may be hard to get the ring out of it. And then after the harmonics, you roll 5-2-1, 5-2, open. You go into a partial C chord here. Sorry, it's not a pinch, but just the 1st fret on the 2nd string. Then roll 2-1-5. 5-2-1. Then go into a slide, 2nd to 3rd fret on the 3rd string, and roll 3-2-1-5, 1-2-3. You hold an A, which is the bar on the 2nd fret. You cover all the strings. And the roll I do is 3-2-1-5, 1-2-3. And then you're going to go to a broken D chord again, 2nd fret on the 3rd string. 3-1 is the roll, then 4th fret on the 4th string, and roll 4-3-1. Okay, and then you're back to the harmonics again. It's the same thing. I kind of lift off quickly to get more of a ring, so you can try that as well. Then it goes into the rolls, open again, 5-2-1, 5-2, partial C chord. So you roll, when you do the slide, 3-2-1, 5-1-2, and then 2nd fret of the 4th string. And then open, do a slide on the 2nd string, 2nd to 3rd fret, 1st string open. 5, and do a pull off, 1, 1st string open, 5th string open, and then 3rd string, and this is a common lick in many Scruggs songs, so it's 5th string, in the middle note it's a slide from 2nd to 3rd fret on the 3rd string, 1st string open, 3rd string open, pull off on the 2nd fret of the 4th string to open, and then the 3rd string open. And you'll see the two dots, that means to repeat. So you would just repeat this song as many times as you want to play it. But that is Jingle Bells on the banjo. And again, I have this tab in the description below, so be sure to pick that up. And before I go, I'm going to take it through extra slowly, so you can play along as well once you learn the song.